team of 15 skateboarders was selected from the Ghana National Street Park and Skateboarding Championship and was held yesterday in Mukono Skate Park, attracting a total of over 50 skateboarders from different regions of the country. Only 9 boys and 6 girls managed to make it to the team that is set to prepare for the different qualifications to the Paris 2024 Olympic Games.
2-1 is good!
The championship saw skateboarders struggling with the different obstacles that so many suffer. Nasty's fall, which altered their chances of making it to the national team. The president, Uganda Skating Federation, Moses Dunga, noted that the process of assembling a national skateboarding squad started from searching for promising young players, hence planning Fenan residential camp.
Sport of money. You ready? 3, 2, 1.
But again.
By tomorrow, the executive committee will be sitting to plan for the training camp so that the athletes could be training together in the two different skate parks so that they get used and prepare for Sharjah.
What do you expect from the qualifiers?
In the qualifiers, we are going to pick the first points, because skateboarding is all about points. The more points you accumulate, the more ranking you get and the more position you pick.
The team will be preparing for the Street and Park World Skateboarding Championship qualifiers in Dubai on 29th January to 5th of February this year. The Administrative Secretary Technical from NTS, James Kasumba, committed government support.
We've been having a national championship where the team, national team, is going to be selected that is going to participate in different qualifiers, Olympic qualifiers 2024, that will be held in Paris. So today, this has been the beginning of these qualifiers where a national team is going to be selected, out of which they are going to go into camps, also engage themselves in international engagement. The next one on the ladder is the Dubai championship, where a team is going to be sent to qualify internationally. And remember, Uganda Skating Federation is going to participate in all of those competitions that are organized by World Skate, because they are the ones considered as qualification pathways for Olympics 2024.
Other qualifiers include the Street Skateboarding Championship in Italy, where World Skate Park World Championship, and here World Skate Street World Championship in October, Brazil. The championship has been supported by the Embassy of France in Uganda, NCS, UOC, Uganda Skateboard Society.